Hey guys, it's Mike Wiener here again. It's July 2020 in Fort Collins, Colorado, during the middle of the crisis of this year. And I'm sure just like a lot of other airline pilots, I'm on reserve enjoying my morning on the river because the airlines haven't called me in 4 months to fly. Now, a lot of people ask, geez, aren't you worried? What are you doing? And the thing is, I tell everyone, like, this is the greatest gift. We finally have time. More importantly than that, we finally get to enjoy where we live, our time off, time with our family. Now, the question is, what are you doing with that time? Just like myself, I'm sure many of you are loving it, finally loving all this time off, loving this freedom. Well, it gives me incentive to find ways financially to live this life. Yes, I love to fly. However, the fact that I can wake up and come to the river and doing anything I want is finally the taste of financial freedom that most of us would have never experienced if it wasn't for this crisis. So during this time, I'm taking it upon myself to study how to maintain this lifestyle. It's great. This is just a taste of financial freedom. I'm sure you're tasting it too. Hope it incentivizes you to look at potential ways to secure your financial future so you don't have to rely on a paycheck and you can enjoy this every morning whenever you want. All right guys, hope to see you in the next video. Thanks for joining.